hadn't seen my daughter probably since 2011. I had no contact with both my children. I went through many ways to try and contact them over the years, and none of them was successful. And then suddenly, out of the blue, she contacted me and she started talking to me. Now, I fully believe this was partly because of all the work that I'd done over the many years. I first started working with the calligraphy probably in about 2013. So tracing this calligraphy on this book and focusing on my daughter. As I traced, I said, "I forgive you, please forgive me, love, peace and harmony." To be able to heal the hole that was in my heart, to be able to connect with my daughter, to be able to talk to her, to be able to see my grandson. I cannot even begin to say how much it has transformed my life. I feel like I was dead inside, so I know that my life is forever changed. And now I can build a relationship now with my daughter.